So there's this high school kid who posted a video of himself practicing basketball online, and it went viral. I'm not too sure how much it's actually going to help him with physical contact on the court, but I'm really curious to see him go head-to-head with a pro player. Do you believe it could be helpful?